recharging weapons.
Prepare to leave orbit on my order.
Belay that. Keep this ship right where it is.
I don't have to reiterate that I outrank you, Mr. Tucker. Ensign.
Engineering.
Billy, stand by to vent the nacelles. On my order.
Yes, sir.
We're not going anywhere.
I didn't say leave orbit. I said prepare to leave orbit. I have no intention of abandoning the captain, dead or alive.
The dampening field's down.
Anything?
I've got a fix on it.
Transfer the coordinates. The forward hull plating's depolarizing.
Evasive maneuvers. Keep us within transporter range.
I'll try.
Return fire.
They've got some kind of energy shielding. Our weapons are ineffective.
It's the captain.
Put him through.
How's it going up there?
A Malurian vessel's opened fire. We're taking damage.
And the reactor?
We're trying to get a lock on it now. Are you all right? He said you've been killed.
Don't worry about me. Just get the reactor.
John.
We've lost lateral thrusters.
Commander Tucker, status.
This would be a lot easier if you'd stop rocking the boat.
How long?
I've almost got a lock.
I can't shake them.
Even if we get the reactor, how are we going to keep them from taking it back?
If they want it so badly, perhaps we should give it to them.
Tubes loaded.
Stand by to go to full impulse. Now, Commander.
Shielding is down.
Come about, Ensign. Tug at their weapons array.
Oil lamp.
What about it?
There should be at least a liter of residic oil in the container below it. Residic oil ignites at 398 degrees. You wouldn't happen to have anything that gets that hot?
The reactor's been destroyed, Captain, and we've disarmed the Malurian ship. Should we disable their engines?
No. They're about to leave. But first they need to pick up three passengers.
Archer out.
I don't think you're gonna have time to pack up your shop.